writes and he writes. He sees things from under glass. He looks through his window inside. He sees the things he knows.